Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's Sekiro Shadows Die Twice video guide, we're going to be doing the 100% exploration walkthrough for the Hirata Estate area. Now basically what these walkthroughs are, we will be picking up every item and discovering all the secrets around the world. This is nothing to do with how to kill a certain enemy. Matter of fact, all the enemies have been wiped out beforehand. So it's just a quick run around the area picking up everything that is there. Now obviously if I do happen to miss something, please let me know in the comments below, because right at the end of the series we should be doing a clean up episode if we do happen to miss anything. So yeah guys, hopefully it's helpful. If it is, please go like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time guys.
Some skills.
good sir.
While I was on my way...
It was a fun. I bet there's some...
That's what I think.
The young lord on me the...
No, they'll be highly skilled. I predict...
You?
Yeah.
Who would tell me the time? Yes, I hope.
Thank you.
The Yaroi.
Listen, Trevor.
If this guide was helpful, please consider joining as a member by using the join button or using the link in the description. This will support the channel, allowing me to get even more games to do even more video guides. Thanks for the support. Take care, guys.